Our schools are seeing it already. Open jobs, overfilled classes, staff shortages. Part of the reason why is teacher pensions. They're just not the recruitment and retention tools they used to be. We need new state investments in teacher pensions.